gave me a heart and mind that I could really tell people that I love them and need. It's not a show or act, but I thank the Lord that, because I couldn't say that one time. I thank the Lord, even how He blessed me to do this, because I wasn't a person to get up and talk in front of people. I wouldn't do that. Even when I was in school, I always kind of duck and hide behind somebody. But that teacher always finds me, but I just thank the Lord, you know, how He gave me a mind and a heart that wanted to do this here. So I'm asking y'all to
our tests and our trials, and when we don't know where the next paycheck will come from, where the next bill will come from, how are we going to get over that hump? When are we going to be healed? God is with us. So Lord, I just tell you, thank you for myself, for this is a personal relationship with the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Whatever you're waiting for, I just give my God all.